Was damn good, yeah. In self alteration. One more. One more. Everyone else is jealous.
Well guys, Salman Khan अपने पनवेल के फार्म हाउस में अपनी पूरी फैमिली के साथ लॉकडाउन में है और वहीं से उन्होंने कई बार कुछ बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियोस अपने फैंस और दर्शकों के साथ शेयर की हैं, where he's encouraging them to stay at home and stay safe. Well, apart from that, he's also shared some really entertaining videos of him doing some really funny antics. Like, remember the time when Salman and his horse shared leaves for breakfast together? Well, like that, there's been a video that Salman has recently posted of him taking a trot along his Panvel farmhouse on his favorite horse. And eventually, he even gives the horse a big hug and a giant kiss. Take a look.
So, the dialogue was, jo dar gaya, samjho, mar gaya, wo yahan par apply nahi karta hai. जो डर गया समझो बच गया और उसने बहुत सारे लोगों को बचाया भी.
Actor Salman Khan is currently in his Panvel farmhouse and in self-isolation. He has been posting videos and pictures from there. The Dabang star is with some members of his family, including his mom, his sister Arpita Khan Sharma and her family. Recently, the star shared a video where he had expressed his concern for his father, who is in their Mumbai home aur lockdown ki wajah se wo kai hafton se apne father se nahi mil paaye hain.
Maine apne father ko 3 hafte se nahi dekha, kyunki hum log yahan par hain, hamare father.
While they have been separated from each other, looks like Salman, whose next film Radhe, Your Most Wanted Bhai, which is now delayed, is making the most of his time off by being at his farm and relaxing with his favorite horse and enjoying the outdoor space within his compound. Salman Khan sketching bhi karte hain and is spending time with his family. Lekin it seems like he is really enjoying horse riding and caring for his pet. A few days ago, he shared a video he had captioned Breakfast with My Love, where he was seen feeding the horse some leaves and also sampling them himself. In his most recent video, Salman rides around on the horse for a little while before hugging and kissing him goodbye. Sharing the video, Salman wrote, "Being taken for a ride." लेकिन while he may be in lockdown, लगता है सलमान खान isolation में बिल्कुल नहीं है. Social media पे circulate हो रहे videos से ये पता लगता है that his rumoured girlfriend Iulia Vantur is with him in the farmhouse and is also enjoying the घुड़सवारी. Iulia ने share किया एक video जहां वो भी horse riding कर रही थी and captioned it, "It's been a while." Well, looks like Salman is enjoying breakfast with more than one love in isolation and we hope ki is break ke baad he comes back to set the cash registers ringing yet again.